Audette holding it in. Back it comes to Peca to Audette. Walking in. Shoots one. First to save. Rebound. Scores! Donald Audette on the rebound. Scoops in the backhand. And the Buffalo Sabres have their second lead of the night. Again on the power play.
Well, Donald Audette scored a huge goal to win the hockey game in game one. And he scores a huge goal here tonight. As Audette has struggled defensively in this game. But that's what a goal scorer will do for you. He can be having a tough night, and all of a sudden, he gets an opportunity to score. He was stopped on the first shot. Burke could not control the rebound, and Donald Audette backhanded it into the corner of the net, and the Sabres have taken the lead. And I mentioned it was...